two competitors ready to go to battle in this true test of fortitude and will.
Ready to go to battle, ready to take each other to the limit for their respective teams. We are about to witness some truly anything goes mayhem here in this one. Double the rings, double the cage, and double the destruction.
That's War Games for you. Unless you've been there before, few superstars truly know what's in store for them in a match like this. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Bang! Vicious boot!
Just a moment, the numbers advantage set to come into play here. Oh, here it comes. Spiked. Sit out, pile driver.
Getting dropped on your head like that is not something you want to be doing often.
As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now. Oh, flapjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
And walking through the structure door, this is where nightmares become reality.
Face first into the chair. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys.
Good golly, utilizing his power and tossing him across the rings.
Oh, God. In a War Games match, when there's no escape, I have to think that cardio becomes a factor.
Oh, yeah. War Games pushes your stamina to its absolute limit. There's no room inside that cage to pull up a chair and catch your breath. You gotta go all out from the moment you step foot in that.
He's been placed in the corner now. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Time to play the game. Here comes the buzzer. The numbers advantage vanishes with this next entrant. Oh, knee to the jaw.
Another warrior about to enter the fray, here to balance the scales.
Put into position now. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes. Looking out of the ring for reinforcements.
He's not interested in just evening the odds. He wants the advantage, and that weapon gives it to him.
Starting to scale up the War Games wall. He's got something in mind.
And he situated himself on top of the cage. Who knows where this is going? And what a maneuver we just saw there. Even in the teams are looking under the ring for a little extra insurance.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Reinforcements are in, and now this team has the opportunity to truly fight back.
Counters on counters, technical prowess on display.
Oh, and he stays ahead of Triple H.
Texas pile driver.
And that looked like a terrible landing. That might have caused some serious issues. We'll have to see what happens.
Being carried around with ease.
The height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
That slam! Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided.
Reversal from the game.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Fell off with an elbow.
Bursting out of the cage, eager to capitalize on the situation.
Oh, man, what a gut buster. The odd man in, and he's looking for an ace up his sleeve now.
Had the advantage. You didn't need to bring that into the ring, too. Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone.
Mm.
headbutt.
Oh, look at the scout of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Out of the way in time.
I'm not sure how you get out of the million-dollar dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how. Kendo stick it.
And what a move.
He gets manhandled over into the opposite ring.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Face rake, this is nasty. Oh man, he took a hard landing into the other ring. Incoming. Big time powerbomb. He's heading up, might be going toward the top of this war game structure. Time is ticking away. Shortly we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds. Oklahoma slam.
Things up a little.
And set right into the corner. Unclipped the big punch. Great reversal. He's got him caught. DDT!
Overhand connects.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
With the cage door closing, this match is now an even playing field.
Capitalizes against the game.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading, and just inside of the sleeper.
He skirts around it.
Shoulder tackle.
What's coming next? He's just been tossed aside into a new terrain. Knee right to the face. And that was an effective attack, guys.
With a punch.
Dodge right off cue.
He's reached the top, but he's
cuts off their offense. He's right out to the gut. Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
That'll jam your tailbone.
Stop right there. Go. Countdown underway. The odds about to no longer be even. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
He steers clear. The beginning of the end.
Incoming!
Big leg drop, brother. Hogan might have just ended this one. And did you hear the impact of that? Solid punch. Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Gets him with the counter.
Enters the ring and is diving head first into the chaos of this match.
Both arms hooked.
Journey.
All the way out. Flex.
And we see him take yet another.
Savage now. Perched high atop the ropes.
Pinpoint devastation from Savage.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Ooh, thought that was an elbow. Right to the jaw.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And that was a successful bit of offense for that maneuver.
Attacking the shoulder. pressure could be felt throughout the arena.
He must have had this guy.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Have just come out on the other side of an absolute war, but only one can say they survived War Games.
They are battered and bruised after an intense match, but they are not defeated.
Well, honestly, everyone who entered the cage knew they were going to leave banged up.